24th birthday. Normally, he doesn't like to make much of a fuss about his birthdays.
Food!
But, you know, we thought we'd show him a good time and try to make the moment special.
Oysters, portobello mushrooms, club soda with lemon. Let's get one of each. Food, we need food. We need food bad. I'm not much for birthdays, because when you get to be my age, stop counting, if you know what I mean.
I'm ready to order.
But it was kind of nice to get out with everybody and, you know, spend a little time with my family and friends. Because, you know, as busy as we've been lately, we don't really get a chance to do that, fall that off.
Really good.
Is Andrew all right?
Yeah!
Right into the VIP kitchen. For his birthday, we got my father something called a king cake. Don't drop the ring cake, Mike. All right. It's a New Orleans specialty, and I think the cake is pretty appropriate. Because after all, he does strut around in his size 12s, thinking he's the king of OCC.